Now, the Overdogs, the Vogues, and finally, the Kingfish. The arena has loaded. Buckle up. Prepare for a whirlwind cash dash in Quick Cash. The team that secures a big enough stash first will triumph.
Scotty, spot on. Time for the big cash crunch.
The Overdogs are plucking at Vault 1.
And with that encounter, we've got our first elimination.
The Overdogs are looking for a tasty snack. They've started our first cash out.
Need to try again. Team wiped.
They lost the sense of victory that time. Looks like the laws of gravity are taking a coffee break in the arena. Contestants should expect a bit of a floating feeling.
The Overdogs are back in play. The Vogues are striking a pose at Vault 2. Experience in
position.
The Vogues have kicked off a cash out. How much damage those walls can take. Keep at it, I say! Adversity for the Overdogs. Wipeout!
Not even puppy love for the Overdogs! They've been wiped!
Back in action!
Attack!
The Overdogs are respawning and are ready to show us a new trick or two! Things are heating up as we pass the halfway point of this
enemy
match.
Enemy spotted! Out there! I feel like we're all in for a treat as the match unfolds.
The Bones bank their earnings. Cash out complete. I love this part of our show. Who will get to the new vault first? That's a blow to the Kingfish. Team wiped.
They'll need to learn to swim with the sharks out there.
Oh.
The Vogues are busy crowding into Vault 3. Picked up a cash box.
Cash box on the move.
The Vogues have started a cash out, hoping to end this match with a tidy profit.
Head to cash out A. Special delivery. Crack out.
One of our contestants is having fun with our destructible environment today. The Vogues have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. Reloading.
One less to worry about.
Our teams are all even on the scoreboard. And just like that, a new vault has appeared in the arena. The Overdogs are rising to the challenge. They're opening Vault 4.
Frag grenade out! Frag grenade sent! Throwing a flashbang!
The Overdogs have the cash box.
Right.
the result of this match will be determined in overtime.
The Kingfish have started a cash out.
Goo grenade set! Throwing goo grenade!
Denied at the doorstep. That cash out steal just got shut down. Virtual catastrophe for the Vogues. Team wiped.
Scotty, they'll need to be more Vogue than Rogue to stay on trend.